She was pretty, she was smart, she was witty. Yeah, she had charm. Cupid shot me.
This is Hibby John. Welcome to season two of Hibby John. This is Hibby John, and I got some scary news going on right now. You know, we're hiding right now from the crazy lady that's tagging me in the end of the video. She's not coming. I'm gonna make a run for it. This is the second time I ran for it in the series. So let's go. Hurry up. Hurry up, lady. Oh, I think I hear it coming. I think I hear it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Alright, this is Hippie T, Hippie John's newest recruit. I am Hippie John's field reporter. That's right, Hippie John's field reporter. Now, you will probably never see my face, but you do know that I am Hippie T, Hippie John's field reporter, and I am filming the crazy attacker lady. And any moment now, I would not be surprised. Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! And you're making a... Okay, what do you want to know?
Where's Hippie John?
Hippie John, who's that?
Hippie John!
He ran away. I don't know where he's at. This is Hippie T, and if you cannot already tell, I'm a fairly old man. And this is my diarrhea. Diary. Sorry about that. You know, I have sad times sometimes, because my wife... She died. But anyways, I have to go catch up with Hippie John right now.
This is Hippie John, and as you can see, we're on the run. Isn't that right, camera lady?
Yeah.
We're on the run from some crazy attacker lady, not the cops this time. So come on, camera lady. Keep up. Don't lose your grip. Oh, look, it's my previous car. I remember. I used to love to drive this little thing. All around town. Let's go. Hold back. All right, camera lady. All right. This is Hippie John's self-diary, so you can probably see a real close-up of my face or my mouth or something. I don't know. I don't really care. But this is Hippie John's diary, and I'm here to say we are very scared right now, me and camera lady. Isn't that right, camera lady?
Yep.
We're very scared because that crazy attacker lady, she got a gun. I don't believe it. She somehow got a hold of a gun. I don't know how they let her have it since she got out of prison.
Hey, guys. I am so scared with Hippie John because there's some crazy attacker lady is, like, after us. And, like, we're so scared.
Yeah, we're... All right. Of course, we're hiding, and you just seen our video diary thing. All right, now, we're going to go. Hold back. Oh, feels like deja vu. What the heck? Is that not the weirdest thing? I hate when that happens. Stupid hairs in my... That feels like deja vu, too. Come on, camera lady. Come on. Hold back. You crazy idiot. We have to go this way. In my car. We had to go that way because I had to kill the crazy attacker lady back there. So you're not going to see her anymore, hopefully. This is Hippie John signing off.
That's what got me down the aisle. But that match made in heaven went straight to hell. Split up our possessions, put the house up for sale. And I learned a lesson I won't be forgetting next time around. I'm gonna marry for money. I'll be so damn rich it ain't funny.